not bad shooting, Jack, for a guy. Now, I want you to protect my little baby with this, or else I'll hunt you down and hurt you real bad. Okay?
Wow! I didn't know you had so much...
Some KG defenses we need eliminated. Super range sniper cannons are keeping our men pinned down. Jack, you need to find those hidden cannons and take them out. There's sure to be an enemy counterattack when they see what you're up to, so watch out. You know the routine.
Yeah, we do all the work. You get all the credit.
Out of this mess.
I say we get him worried. Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous. I'm beginning to like this war.
Thank you. lost yourself. I need you to take out a cache of Dark Eco near the Southport border. We have reports that the Metalheads are using it to create terrible Dark Eco weapons to infect the city. We've got to stop that at all costs. Good luck, soldier.
Thank you. routes to South Haven Forest. Could you please go check out reports of a Dark Eco infestation there? It seems someone is still experimenting with Dark Eco. If you find infected plants, you must destroy them before they spread. There are some ancient precursor pillars in the forest that may have a link to the catacombs. But if the battle heads overrun the place, we'll never know for sure. Let me proud.
You can kill those plants with your jetboard. Just scoop up green eco energy and then lay it down over the plants.